We are faced daily with a world that doesn't seem to care, that doesn't seem to want to know. It is so easy to lose hope, to lose faith in humanity, to feel overwhelmed by the sheer scale and horror of what our species is so readily capable of doing for such little purpose.
No longer can any of us stand idly by and allow these atrocities to continue. Today, we march together for an Australia built on compassion and kindness, not on suffering and blood. Today, we march for the hope of a better world, a vegan world.
Yourselves a round of applause.
PlantHealthMan.com